Eric Martin with Board Game Geek. I'm here with Sashi from Sashi and Sashi. We're looking at Let's Make a Bus Route. Ken Shoda is here to help translate. And so let us know how we play the game. How do we make our bus route? I know we each have our own player board. And this is town. This is the town here that we are going to make paths in.
Yeah, it's, I guess, city of Kyoto.
Kyoto.
City of Kyoto.
That's where Sashi and Sashi from.
Oh, okay. So what do we do on a turn? And how do we win?
で、番には何をして、どうやって勝ちますか。はい。そうですね。まず一番ターンの始めにですね、このバス停カードをめくります。ビギニングオブザターン、フリップワンカード。そして各個人ボードのですね、ここの部分を見ます。で、ゆるかつたチャートヒア、リッドレッド。赤だったらレッドですね。最初の自分のスタート位置がここだったとしたら、この指示に従って、 まっすぐ。Okay, from starting at two here. So, for example, if this player starts up here. Okay. それは関係ないです。Oh, this number doesn't matter. Okay, he just最初に決めます。Then, this just show you at the beginning of the game, who starts where. Okay. Everybody starts at a different spot of the number. Then, suppose this player starts here, then he moves three in the straight way because this red shows three in the straight segments without turning.
And each player has different movements for each color.
That's right.
Okay.
So, but we use the same card for all the players.
Yes. Then
after the start player, everybody does the red.
Okay.
So this player, for example, make one turn exactly two segments. Okay. That player makes three segments with exactly two twists.
Yes.
Can go straight. This guy make only one.
Okay.
After that, the start player moves. Okay. So this person's turn to flip, and we do the same way.
So
the individual board, you record the score. So he went through the camera symbol, so he checked one camera.
その後、カメラは観光地に到達した時に得点化されます。All
the camera points are scored when reached at the shrine symbol or this symbol, temple symbol. These are like a touristic symbol.
こことこことここに行ったので、ここに入った時に
So he immediately scored, that's 2 points. Because he's first symbol. So more camera you go through before the symbol, you get more points. Because it's like 2, 5, 9, 14, for example.
Okay.
Then he has to go to the next line for the new camera.
これも同じ方式ですね。
And this one is the same way. Yeah, this path has to go through these like commuting by foot symbol. And then go through, これは何ですか?駅ですか? The subway station symbol.
And as you pass through, if you score, you also get a camera or you get an older person? Is that what that is?
So
you'll get...
When
you score, then when you get this and this maybe. Depends on
how far you go. If you take three, then get six points.
Then he gets camera, but not the old man.
Okay.
Old man is just straightforward points. And university, you check. Then you multiply by the number of the university you went through.
Okay, the students.
So this is the multiplication, the product of two.
Okay.
その他にですね、ここに全員のボーナスカードっていうのがある。共通です。ボーナスカード。for everybody。whoever gets first ですか。これ最初にこれを満たした人がもらえる。そうですね。3箇所このこれを言った。こんでこっちだったら5箇所のスチューデントをチェックしている。So whoever complete this mission first gets a bonus.
ただ同じターンで全員まだ
But if it's the same turn, multiple player can get the same bonus. Then you flip it, and you have a different bonus.
Okay. And we have a bonus as well.
Now on top of that, everybody has a private bonus, personal bonus.
Okay.
これはここのアルファベットがここに対応しています。
Oh. なるほどね。So this one says three alphabet, B, J, K, and all the other cars. You have to go. この3つを行けばいいんですか。
そうそう。ここの3つにこの自分のラインが入ってればいい。あ、すみません。
So you have to go through B, J, and K with your bus line. Okay. So the one thing I forgot to mention because I talked to him about it is you, once you start, you can never go back to your own route again. You cannot go back. You cannot make any branches. Okay. So you, after this time, you have to start from here. You cannot go back like this. You cannot make any route. Okay. So you have to plan.
Okay.
So it's quite difficult.
Oh, especially because you don't know what you're getting on here. But
you have some possibilities, yeah?
Yes.
で、もしそのこの指示のままに従えないとき、もしくは従いたくないときは、ここをチェックすることで曲がるのをまっすぐに、まっすぐを曲がるということです。
Okay. So,
you can take penalty points if you want to.
If you want a penalty points, or you cannot do it anyway, or you don't want to do it, then you can make one bending to the straight or straight to the bending by taking penalty points.
Okay.
で、他の他のプレイヤー、other player がこうなって重なったとき。Mm-hmm. 後から入った人はチェックします。
So if you are the second person or the after on the same line, you know, sharing the same, then there will be a traffic. You are causing the traffic.
Right.
So you get one traffic symbol. That's a penalty point as well.
And so now if I come up here, that's going to be one, and then here.
No, just one.
Just one.
Just one.
Just one.
2個で
も2個でラインがそう道路の数々で2つですね。
じゃあ、OK、2、
because
you have two segments.
One there and then
there. Yes, yes, yes.
Okay. で、ゲームが終わったときにですね、このカウンターが一番多い人が、most traffic のマイナス速度。
Okay.
So, this doesn't directly penalize you, but whoever more gets the most, the negative 5, negative 4, negative 3 penalty points for the traffic.
このカウンターを一つもつけなくて済んだ人はボーナスで3点。
And if you have no traffic points, you get the bonus 3 points.、
Okay.
I think this is good because Kyoto is famous for having a problem in the traffic right now. It's a big issue. So.
Okay. And when does the game end? When we finish the cards?
これが全部なくなった時ですよね。
そうですね。これが全部12枚なくなった。これが6色あるので2回ずつ出てます。
So, two of each. So, 12 turns, the game is over.
Okay.
ほんで一つですね。ここ最後に自分のターンでトントントンとあの青い信号ですね、
はいはい、
ここに到達した人はボーナスで一歩行けます。どこにでも、
あ、ターンの終わりに、
あ、で自分のだから一歩プラスされるって感じ、プラス一歩、
それは毎手番起こる可能性もあるわけ、
うん、そうですね、だから全員が同じ歩数とは限らないですね。
あ、なるほどね、うん、So at the end of the turn, if you hit the green light、I know it's blue in Japanese, but it's green in English world. So I have to say green. Green traffic, right? Then you have to go, you can go one more step ahead.
At the end of each turn?
End of that particular turn.
At the last turn.
最後の手番だけじゃないですよね。毎手番。
毎ターン、毎ターン。
Every, any turn.
Every turn.
だから、
any
turn you hit. こうなっても意味ないですよ。
そう、
最後に。
This one is no good because it's middle of your turn.At the end of your turn, if your current place is at the green traffic light, then you get to move one more.
Okay.
So it could happen multiple times in the game. But it's not every time, probably.
That's something to plan for.
Yes, because I think the longer is better usually.
Yes.
これ裏面がイングリッシュだったね。
あ、そうなんですか。So by the way, the other side, side B,will be the English. So you can study the famous place of Kyoto before you come to Japan.
Okay. All right. Thank you very much. It's on here. I like the combination of things. Lots of things to look for. Thank you very much, Sashi, for explaining. Ken, for helping out here. Let's make a bus route. Two to four players.
Yes,
two to five players. We have five boards here. There you go. All set. Thank you.
Thank you.